me a rip. But anyways, we're gonna do a cheapy, like, generic Clearblue mom med and a David test strip. I hope you guys are doing good. I've had a crazy week, but it's good. I don't know how long you're supposed to dip it. I don't know. Oh, I think that's enough. It's running. Anyways, though, still no period. So I have 3 new subscribers, and I wanted to say hi. My name is Emily. My husband and I have been trying for 16 months for baby number 3. We didn't have any problems conceiving our first 2. So this is all new to me. 1, 2, 3. I think that's enough. Hopefully. I'm trying not to look. I'm totally looking. I don't even care. I just want to know something. I am like over a week late for my period. Or maybe it is a week. Just a week. Anyways, it's very late, so we're trying to see if it's a baby or something else. I'm gonna wait a little bit and I will come right back. See you in a minute. So I looked and they're all negative except for, and it has a very faint positive, but it's a blue dye, so I don't know. Oh, you can't really see it. Anyways, I'll insert a picture